beyond the sleep of life, beyond the reach of dawn? What could possibly await us? And yet we seek it insatiably, such as our fate.
Alrighty, hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Mecha Will Live. Are they episodes if they're live aired? I don't think it really counts like that. But if you are watching live right now, hello. It's good to see you and the rest of my famed crowd. I am back here with my good friend TCM Black to play the rest of Dark Souls 2 in a blind fashion. Go ahead and say hello for the cameras.
Hello for the cameras.
Hello for the cameras. So last time we left off, we did some nasty business over in No Man's Wharf. We're going to go ahead and enjoy our time in the Last Bastille and perhaps onwards. If you guys are watching on YouTube, thank you so much. We stream here over here on www.twitch.tv/mechawill, and you can go ahead and find us over here if you want to watch live or just watch the uploaded segments on the daily. What is up, my main man, Randall? Homie.
Nothing really. I'm just really excited to see what's on the Lost Bastille.
I know.
Why is it lost?
As my channel is well aware, it's been quite a long time since we've done our last recording, so this man's been itching to see the freaking Lost Bastille.
I've been almost not touching my PlayStation controller to avoid playing this game and spoiling it for myself.
You gotta do what you gotta do, but I'm glad that you have the self-control to not touch the Lost Bastille. I want this to be organic. Okay,
yeah,
so... Where's your, are you at the bonfire yet?
Yeah, I'm at the bonfire.
Are you juiced up? Popped up on, human effigies, ready to go?
Doing that right now. Using the effigies. And... drop, yeah. So just leave your summon sign right outside the bonfire.
My summon sign is already dropped! It is right outside the little cell prison gate.
Oh, there it goes.
There we are. All right, everything's working smooth as butter. This is good to see. Okay.
Figured out what happened.
So, you know, we were, before I started the stream, I had to go get, like, a secondary Red Bull, and I kind of feel a little bit ashamed because I've already had a whole, like, 12-ounce can of Red Bull today, well, like, within the past, like, 3 hours.
Yeah, it gets real sometimes, man.
It's too real, man. I feel like I'm hyper-aware and totally sensitive of my surroundings right now. And I'm not even playing a game in real life. But I'd like you to take a moment to, you know, enjoy the beauty of the area. Obviously, we see a moon-bathed piece of architecture.
Yeah?
What do you think? What are your thoughts?
My thoughts here? I've no idea what's going on. This looks like a prison of some sort.
That's a good conjecture. Let's go see if maybe that's what it is. So, first thing I'm gonna say is if you got a sword like mine, you probably don't want to hit these things. Or you got arrows like this guy.
Okay. I figured that those were explosive. Oh,
yep.
That comes from.
So here you are introduced to some of the enemies of the area. These guys, I'll spoil a little for you, they're called the Royal Soldiers, and you can infer as much as you want from that.
The Royal Soldiers.
Royal Soldiers. Means they got shit going on. Now, I don't know if you noticed, but that guy rolled off of here, but he didn't die.
Yeah, I did see that. I'm a little worried.
Yeah, there might be there might be some crazy stuff up there, but I'll follow your lead, man. You're the one exploring.
There's a dog. I don't like those.
There is a dog.
There's another dog. I'll take care.
Don't worry. I've got you, baby. It's okay. I got you, baby.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, hey, you found a little secret here. Not to burst your bubble of optimism, but that's like probably the easiest secret wall to find in the game. But I think besides these ones here, but those don't really do anything.
Yeah.
All right, you first.
There's something in here.
Aha, oh. Now you can't get out.
Oh, what are these?
Hey, it's a gauntlet, man. You gotta get through the dungeon. It's Diablo style. Aw, poor Skelly.
Flame butterfly. Oh, now I can light my torch.
Hey. Yeah, flame butterflies are super useful in case you need to do just that. Light your torch. This area is, you know, it's a little dark, but probably unnecessary. Okay.
What did you...
Don't you worry about what just happened there.
This is why we light torches.
It's, you know, I should have seen it coming, but man, I haven't played this game in a little bit. There's also more things to take care of out here.
Okay, well, that door is locked.
So, Mr. Black, would you like to come out here?
Yep, I am out here. There's a guy up there that I cannot reach.
That is correct, but you know what? With a little bit of human ingenuity, you might be able to reach him. That's not... Well, you know, that... I guess that's the definition of ingenuity. Who am I to resist your intellect right now?
Can I drop from here? I can drop from here.
Drop on down, baby. Why don't you stay there? Stay there for one sec. Okay.
Oh.
Well, I was gonna... Okay. I was gonna have some fun with you. you like
that's
that?
Dirty. That's like, dirty.
Yeah, it was very dirty. You can do that to the rest of these too, so I recommend you give it a shot. Boom!
Ooh, items.
Dead bodies just flying out of the sky.
It's raining men.
There you go. No! I lost my offline online connection, man. What was that about?
No. I have no idea.
That don't seem right, though.
There's a dog here.
Yo, but I'm really enjoying. We've got a viewer on Twitch. My total sympathies to you for watching the shit show of a stream.
I'm gonna go back to where we originally left the there's a dog.
So what's going on here, man? Is it the dude, is it me? It can't be me.
It might be me.
I can't put my I can't put my white soapstone sign down. Why is that? I wonder if I can write like any No, I can't write messages either, dude. This is a travesty of the human condition. This is something that I will never be able to escape. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, but I do need to get my internet back online. This is just some logistical nonsense because the stream's still rolling. As is the whatnot. So I'm going to do this and this, do a little bit of this. Ooh, baby, I love you ways. Yo, but like, you're just gonna be hearing me for like 1 second while I get this this little nonsense worked out there. How you guys doing today? I'm glad to see you guys are enjoying your lives. We're just streaming some Dark Souls 2 here, as one does. Okay, don't you do that to me. Let's go ahead and do one of these guys. I'd like to do one of these guys. And please, can a brother get? It sounds so. That sounds so white. May a brother please partake in some of this, guys? Enjoy the friends list. Yeah, I've obscured many people's or eschewed many people's privacy and dignity. Much very apologetic about that, except not really because it did the trick. Yo, what up, senor? How we feeling, dog?
I'm good. Are we still rolling?
Yeah, we're still rolling. Everything's still rolling. Everything is... It's crunch time, man. For some reason, I'm still not gaining the traction that I'd like to. So I'm going to do something a little bit drastic and quit the game. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's quitting the game. Yo, so, like, what do you think about Eddie Murphy, though?
Eddie Murphy?
Yeah. I know he's a little bit...
What about him?
He's like a little bit before your time, but like he was one of the most prolific comedians of of the late 80s and 90s.
Eddie Murphy is great.
Yeah, dude, he was like the guy, and then he went into like a bunch of shitty films like The Haunted Mansion, and then nobody wanted to hire him anymore. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I do. That
Yeah,
was really bad.
those were bad days. That was the little apocalypse for Eddie Murphy, man.
Oh, yeah.
All right, my summon sign is down and should be ready to go, man.
All right. I'm looking for you.
Ooh, baby, love your ways.
You left it where it was before, right?
I left it where it was before, yes. The main plan here is to get you to throw a parry down. I want to see your first parry, baby's first parry in this game. Is that possible for you?
Yeah, we can do it.
Yeah, dude, I'm all in. Let's check and see. I want Mr. TCM, they call me Black, Randall Mr. Davids. I'm spoiling your name just because they all saw it on my stream anyway. Please don't DDoS my friend here. This is not the way to go. It's okay though, because they know my name like straight up. They could just Google and find my lovely YouTube channel. There you go, straight advertising. All right, somebody's getting naughty with the double weapons there. This is your first time playing Dark Souls 2, and you're already working out some two-handed nonsense.
Yeah, this is what's gonna happen. Gonna do a couple of those.
I trust you
Gonna
to do this,
run.
but I also while we're here, I'd like to take advantage of the little fuck up j that just happened to show you something.
All right.
Come on down here. Wait, stay there. Oh no! Oh, but like, it's actually not that big deal.
Ah, I really
Oh!
got.
It's almost like we found a little secret.
Oh. I can't item. Oh, what's this?
Yeah, dude. So like, this is a pretty cool
I
thing.
can't.
Check out this little curved blade this guy dropped here. It
This
looks like
one
a
right here?
Nazgul weapon, man. I mean, I'm sure you're not like a big Lord of the Rings nut, but that looks like the freaking Witch King's blade. But you don't want to miss, you
That
know,
was really
don't
cool.
want to miss the exploration going on. Just make sure you check every nook and cranny, and you might find some goodies.
Yeah. Ooh, body.
I'm gonna tell you a little bit of a secret about this area. This is not the only way to start. In fact, most people, as far as I'm aware, do not come through the area this way that we are going now.
Really?
It's almost, at least in my mind, like going through the area backwards.
Really?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna say
Cool.
too much more than that. I'm just gonna let you lead the way. You
We've
know, the
come through the
children.
area backwards?
What's up?
So we've come through the area backwards? I saw no other way to go.
Well, I'm dude, it's Dark Souls, so like you're think you you know, multiple paths, multiple virginities lost. Dark Souls pops your cherry in many ways.
Indeed, it does.
Dude,
Ooh, chess.
you found a little secret gap here, man. That's the first step to losing your virginity is finding the gap. Oh, can we to bring this back to a family-friendly show, please? I'm tired of this nonsense. Excuse me? Excuse me.
Would like to exit, please. Thank you.
I love when you're like all caught up. You can't like your legs don't like they like function at like hyper speed to get around me. You look like a chipmunk in Alvin and the Chipmunks. So, the thing with Dark Souls, obviously you've played before the third Dark Souls and this game a little bit. You need to be, you know, pay attention to your surroundings. You know, this is something that will help you out in the long run. Also, enjoy those dogs while I stand back here.
Oh, you're not gonna help. I see there's a bonfire
I,
right around that corner.
like any good master or maestro, will give you help if it's needed.
I
Like
think
the
it's needed.
father that throws his baby in the lake just to let it swim.
Huh. I call that a bad father.
Who are you to judge my parenting techniques? You, sir, do not deserve the title of they call me. Okay, that joke is going a little bit too far there. A little bit too racial. This is, you know, I apologize to any and all that witnessed that in its horrendous. Are you reading these messages, man?
No, I'm looking at this big ass crack in the wall
There's
here
a big
that's
ass crack in the
blocked
wall.
off.
What's
It
your
looks like
thought
it's
process
blocking
here?
off my something needs to explode
How did
so
you
that I
get to,
can
how did you
get
get to that?
that.
How'd you get to that?
Because of that shortcut in front of the front of what's his name? I can't
Did
think
you
right
come over
now.
here and check this out?
The chaser. I did. I see the bonfire over there, oh. And then I see this giant crack right here.
You just put two and two together. What did that equal?
And it equals that guy up there is going to kick down a burning ball of death.
Dude, you are a fucking genius at this game, man. I did not... And that's the... Also, again, coming through this area, not backwards per se, but like kind of backwards. That is... That's very... This is something that it's harder to catch on to if you're coming it from the other way. But let's...
Oh, really?
Go deal with that man up there and tell him who's the boss. Okay, also get out of the way.
Cool.
Also, that did not do the trick.
Uh-oh. That didn't do what I thought it was going
to
do.
Well,
at
it was
all.
Supposed to, but, you know, physics and Dark Souls, they're not the greatest of things. All right, parry, dog. Parry's... I think he's actually unparryable. Yeah, well, that was probably poorly timed anyway. Come on. You let me do your dirty work for you? You need me to buy you some Lemon Pledge, too? So where are you, come on, where are you taking me? Take me to a wonderful place.
Also a chest in there that I need to
Moon
get to
River. Can you name that song that I just named and sang the title of?
Moon River?
Yeah, it's the title.
The person who sang Moon River?
Who's the man behind it? Old Blue Eyes.
Man behind it. Kaiba? I don't know.
What did you say? Did you say
Kaiba? Seto? Maybe?
Oh, Kaiba Seto?
Seto Kaiba, yeah.
Is that Yu-Gi-Oh? Or am I, like, out of my mind right now?
Yeah. No, that's Yu-Gi-Oh.
That is Yu-Gi-Oh.
You said Kaiba.
It was most definitely Kaiba Seto, the person who originally owned the Blue Eyes White Dragon card that sang that song. Oh, Blue Eyes, dude! Yeah. I understand your reference so hard now. Get in there. This is your day job, man. You're supposed to be able to do this stuff. You know, I hand you a batch of paperwork, you should be able to complete it. Do you need Pop to
That's
come
cool.
in?
Cool. I got this.
The fireballs, the pyromancy is a very interesting thing for these guys. If you had to guess, you know, based on their garb and their particular attack
like
patterns.
From the Great
Wall. What's up?
I said he's wearing like the coat of the pyromancer from Dark Souls 3. Well, obviously not from Dark Souls 3. But,
yeah, hey, dude, you're going backwards in the timeline.
You weren't supposed to kill him, but the cloak looks similar to what I was wearing when I started the game as a pyromancer.
Hey, of course you would start the game as a pyromancer. Fucking scrub.
Yeah. Ha.
Scrubby Adorable. Scrub. All right, dude, the choice is yours here, if there even is a choice, or did I say too much already?
I can see that there are three different things I can do here.
Hey, that's my man right there. Figure out where you want to go while I drink another sip of Red Bull.
I kind of want to go up.
That is not a bad decision. I will stay here because I have a hunch that it will be a short trip.
Okay.
Tell me, Legolas.
Up gets me.
What do your L5s see?
Oh, there's an NPC in here.
Ooh,
treasure chest.
Ooh, my eyes see an NPC. That was my best Eddie Murphy impression. Oh, Sherman. I see an NPC over there.
That's me, an NPC.
There you go. You got a little something going on. Do you remember this Chiquita, or did we introduce her before?
No, I remember. We found her. We introduced her before. She's wearing this weird mask, and
we did, and she kind of fucked me. Remember that? I mean, not like that, but like when I went to my boss fight, she like stayed outside the doorway, and my boss was at like triple health because you died. Do you remember that?
I remember that.
That's
that was great.
This bitch here, not to be, you know, sexist or you know, anti-feminine, but this bitch right here, she needs to be taught a life lesson.
We could teach her a life lesson in your game. Let's not kill her.
Well, I suppose. I mean, this is a throwaway character. My name is where is my name here? Just for all those people watching on the stream, where is it here? I'm supposed to be the master. Where's my name on my character? Do I not get one? Or is it just in my equipment? Dude, it's nowhere to be seen.
Oh.
Do you have? So I got a question. When you, I guess. Oh, I got the answer right there. Because Dark Souls 3 is sweet because it lets you it lets you like see the player's name that they made for their character and or get the option to anyway instead of seeing just their PSN ID or whatever you're playing off of.
Why is it just the PSN ID right now that I could see?
Yeah, you? Just PSN ID. I don't even think it gives you the option to change. But anyway, you would see like Harambe slicing and dicing around here. The oldest of memes, the grandfather of keeping your dick out and teaching people a lesson. That sounds a lot worse than I expected it to. Please don't repeat that in, like, you know, a school or a church or a business setting.
Let's oh, just yeah, keep... just be in church and just randomly during the sermon, dicks out for Harambe.
Dicks out, man! Hey, dicks out! And we'd like to talk about Genesis 4:2. Is that where God took his dick out? I'm sorry, Pastor. I just need to I need to clear this up.
Is that when God took his dick out, or is that when Harambe taught people lessons?
Exactly. As it was foretold in the days of old, Harambe, the savior of our nation, was brutally shot dead with his giant gorilla dick hanging out. Bring your kids to this show, please. 5-year-olds, ages 5 and up, you know, don't, you know, some small parts of this show are not, could be swallowed and could be a safety hazard for your child, but beyond that, bring them on in. Is this door's locked for you, yeah?
Yeah, it is definitely locked.
All right, dude, well, you have now done 2 of the 3 paths, so you are left with 1 more to go.
Left. Was right originally.
I would also here. Ooh. I'll also here. I'll help you out with this because this might be a little tough for you, dude. These guys have poise for days. Did you die?
Yeah.
Dude, you are. Die. This is some nonsense going on. You have a duty to our viewers. To
you're the one that said you wanted to see me try to parry.
I do want to see. Did you miss?
No, I was unaware that I was completely out of stamina.
Ah, yeah, parries are pretty tough in this game. Yeah, it's not fair, but you do have to watch that stamina. That is Dark Souls 101, so I do not feel bad for you.
Well, you shouldn't, because that was my mistake.
Well, fuck you.
I'm just saying.
What did you say? You shouldn't feel bad for me. What did you say? Oh, Sherman. Hercules. I tell you what, man, I am supremely enjoying the lovely burst of energy this late at night. I feel like I should just, like, inject straight, like, energy drinks into my blood system. Don't do that. By the way, it's unhealthy for you. I do not condone these actions.
Even though you kind of want to do them.
No, I mean, it's beneficial to me. It's like those guys that, like, smoke all the time, and they're just like, yeah, man, you, like... You really shouldn't smoke, but I'm just going to go take a pack behind the store right now. Yeah, all right. Some hypocrisy going on? Some cognitive dissonance in your own brain there? All right, time to power through. There was something I missed showing you that I would like to show you, and so I am glad that we have the opportunity to see it now.
All right.
Also, you may get the chance to watch the barrel do the correct thing this time instead of the wrong thing. What's up, man?
How I like the barrel to do the correct thing.
Watch that. He's got a slow hit here. Drop attack, son. Show him who's the boss.
Oh, he missed my drop attack.
I am still, like, really ashamed of you right now.
Hey, no, I missed. He was, like, on this little rock over here.
To all those that are continuing to watch or jumping into the stream, my name is MechaWill. Thank you for joining us on Twitch.tv here, playing one of the best games of all time, Mr. Dark Souls 2. This is my gentleman, TCM Black. We are doing some DLCs right now, or, you know, I guess the whole game, because he hasn't played from this point onwards. So we should be streaming here pretty much every week at the same time and place. If you guys enjoy that, awesome. Keep watching. If you guys miss it, you guys can always catch it on my YouTube channel, where I upload lots of different gaming content every single day over at bit.ly/MechaWill, or you can just Google MechaWill, because I don't have one of those fancy personalized URLs that you guys just fucking go to hell. All right.